There are different ways to find, store, and share files to collaborate in Microsoft Teams. Need to work on a file together? Go to the file you want, select More Attachment Options, the three dots, to choose where to open it. In Teams, in the app, or in a browser. Work on a file at the same time as your teammates for real-time collaboration. Turn a file into a tab so it's immediately visible to everyone in a channel. Choose a file and select More Attachment Options, the three dots, Make This a Tab. Use the Files tab to find, organize, and share files in a channel. Want to pin a file so it's at the top of the Files tab? Choose one, select Show Actions, the three dots, pin to top. Select Upload to add a file or folder to the channel, and a copy of it appears in your Files tab. Any team member can open the file you added, and there's no need to upload another version and create duplicates. If you want to share a file, choose one and select Copy Link to create a link. Select a permission level if you want. When you're ready, share the link with a teammate in a chat or post.